Well, we are in the early stages of what is probably going to be a 2-year recession. So that's where I think we are right now. And the beauty about this call is that it is separates itself from the consensus view that we're going to experience a soft landing or a short and shallow recession. It could be shallow. It's not going to be short. That's where we are.